This wasn't even planned.
No.
And this right here, this man here, is, I mean, ever since I started this, man, me and him been tight, 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 tight. I love this brother, and he loved DC, and I love DC too. Tell him how much you love DC.
You know, I can speak for myself.
And I will always love you. But tonight, we're here to celebrate you, Mr. Floyd. The one and only. 40 years just ain't long enough. We need you some fun.
That's right.
We need you some fun.
Love more.
So you can't go.
No, no, we need you some fun.
That's right. We need you some fun. So we can't not go. We need you some fun. Don't go.
Don't go.
Don't go.
So hold on. What you got? You got something special, right? Y'all got something special? Y'all got something special? I want to see how special this is. This is for you, Doug. This is for you, D. Floyd and everybody here. Yo, man, let me ask you this quick question before we drop this. If you happy to be alive, man, make some noise. Well, let's do it like we live, man. Ready? Thank you.
God bless you, man. If we got anybody in the building that's over 40 years old, put something in the air.
Thank you.